Thank you for joining us at 13 o'clock news. I'm your new anchor, Dan Peterson. This just in, it appears a convict has escaped from downtown McManorbury Prison. We have Tom O'Donnell on the scene. Tom, what do you have for us?
Well, Dan, it appears a man broke out of jail. What the f*** does it look like?
Now, Tom. I know you're bitter about your demotion to field correspondent, but people still need to hear the news.
Okay, Dan, well, here's the news. There's a homicidal psychopath on the loose, and I'm freezing my dick off out here.
Well, Tom, I guess you should have thought about that before you decided to play hide the banana with our boss's wife.
Well, what can I say, Dan? Usually I play hide the banana with your wife, but she wasn't available on the counter. She was too busy divorcing the fuck out of you.
What was that, Tom? I didn't hear you. I was too busy not freezing my ass off outside of a county prison.
Well, at least you're cozy, Dan, considering you've had more failed marriages than an episode of Jerry Springer.
Well, I'm nice and comfy, Tom, now that I've cleared out all these bottles of brandy you left behind your desk.
Oh, well, I left those for you, Dan, just like all those stains that me and your ex-wife left on your bed sheets.
I'll pass on the booze, Tom. Unlike you, I don't collect DWIs like they're fucking Pokemon cards.
Hang on, Dan, it appears I'm getting an update. This just in, Dan Peterson sits on the toilet and pees like a girl.
Oh, so we're doing this shit again, are we? Okay, breaking news, everyone. Tom O'Donnell blew his kid's college fund money on a stripper named Tanya the Tank.
This just in, Dan. Your first ex-wife was Tanya the Tank.
Breaking news, everybody. Tom O'Donnell once got cut off at a Chuck E. Cheese during his kid's own birthday party.
This just in, Dan. Your dick looks like a used up tube of toothpaste.
This just in, Tom. Your dick needs a dose of penicillin every morning or else it'll fall off in the shower.
That may be so, Dan, but
excuse me.
Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to do the news.
Do you know where I can find a bus stop around here?
Yeah, there's one right down the road next to that preschool. Get out of here.
Thank you.
God damn it, now where was I?
I think you were about to say something about my dick again.
Oh yeah, that's right. Thank you. That may be so, Dan, but at least my dick isn't causing me to go bankrupt from monthly alimony payments. Back to you.